After the fiber connects to the optical modem, should you plug in a switch or router first? Lots of people wonder about this. In fact, whether it is connected to the switch or the router first, there is no problem. But we need to consider two distinct scenarios. The first is that the optical modem dials up, so whether it is connected to the router first and then the switch, or the switch first and then the router, both orders are possible. Just connect them in order. The second is that the router dials up. This setup requires more careful consideration. Connect the router after the optical modem for dial-up, then connect the switch. This setup can be connected directly with an Ethernet cable without any issues. The other way is more complex. Connect the switch after the optical modem, then link the switch to the router's WAN port. For other ports on the switch to access the internet, you must establish a return connection from the router's LAN port back to the switch. Additionally, the switch must be a managed switch configured with two VLANs, effectively splitting it into two virtual switches. This configuration prevents network loops while enabling internet access for all ports on both the switch and router.